When setting up frame relay for point-to-point subinterfaces, which of the following must not be configured? Other frame relay encapsulation on the physical interface. B. The local DLCI on each subinterface. C. An IP address on the physical interface. D. The subinterface type as point-to-point. The correct answer is an IP address on the physical interface. Which command will display the CHAP authentication process as it occurs between two routers in the network? A. Show CHAP authentication. B. Show interface serial 0. C. Debug PPP authentication. D. Debug CHAP authentication. The correct answer is Debug PPP authentication. The Acme Corporation is implementing dial-up services to enable remote office employees to connect to the local network. The company uses multiple routed protocols, needs authentication of users connecting to the network, and since some calls will be long-distance, needs callback support. Which of the following protocols is the best choice for these remote services? A. 802.1. B. Frame Relay. C. HDLC. D. PPP. The correct answer is PPP. You need to configure a router for a frame relay connection to a non-Cisco router. Which of the following commands will prepare the WAN interface of the router for this connection? A. Router config if encapsulation frame relay Q933A. B. Router config if encapsulation frame relay ANSI. C. Router config if encapsulation frame relay ETEF. D. Router config if encapsulation frame relay Cisco. The correct answer is router config if encapsulation frame relay ETEF. Which WAN encapsulations can be configured on an asynchronous serial connection? A. 1 and 2. B. 2 and 4. C. 3, 4 and 5. D. All of the above. The correct answer is 1 and 2. Which encapsulations can be configured on a serial interface? A. 1 and 4. B. 2 only. C. 3, 4 and 5. D. All of the above. The correct answer is 3, 4 and 5. Suppose that you have a customer who has a central HQ and 6 branch offices. They anticipate adding 6 more branches in the near future. They wish to implement a WAN technology that will allow the branches to economically connect to HQ, and you have no free ports on the HQ router. Which of the following would you recommend? A. PPP. B. HDLC. C. Frame Relay. D. ISDN. The correct answer is Frame Relay. Which of the following command options are displayed when you use the router show frame relay command? A. 1 only. B. 2 and 4. C. 3, 4 and 5. D. All of the above. The correct answer is 3, 4 and 5. In which of the following technologies is the term HFC used? A. DSL. B. PO. C. Frame Relay. D. Dedicated T1. The correct answer is Dedicated T1. A default frame relay WAN is classified as what type of physical network? A. Point-to-point. B. Broadcast multi-access. C. Non-broadcast multi-access. D. Non-broadcast multipoint. The correct answer is Non-broadcast multi-access. Which of the following describes the creation of private networks across the internet, enabling privacy and tunneling of non-TCP/IP protocols? A. HDLC. B. Cable. C. VPN. D. IPsec. The correct answer is VPN. Which of the following describes an industry-wide standard suite of protocols and algorithms that allows for secure data transmission over an IP-based network that functions at the layer 3 network layer of the OSI model? A. HDLC. B. Cable. C. VPN. D. IPsec. The correct answer is IPsec. Which of the following uses ATM as the data link layer protocol that's terminated at what's known as the DSLAM? ADSL, BPO, C frame relay, D dedicated T1. The correct answer is DSL. When a router is connected to a frame relay WAN link using a serial DTE interface, how is the clock rate determined? A. Supplied by the CSU DSU. B. By the far end router. C. By the clock rate command. D. By the physical layer bit stream timing. The correct answer is supplied by the CSU DSU. Which command is required for connectivity in a frame relay network if inverse ARP is not operational? A. Frame relay ARP. B. Frame relay map. C. Frame relay interface C. D. Frame relay LME type. The correct answer is frame relay map. How should a router that is being used in a frame relay network be configured to keep split horizon issues from preventing routing updates? A. Configure a separate subinterface for each PVC with a unique DLCI and subnet assigned to the subinterface. B. Configure each frame relay circuit as a point-to-point line to support multicast and broadcast traffic. C. Configure many subinterfaces in the same subnet. D. Configure a single subinterface to establish multiple PVC connections to multiple remote router interfaces. The correct answer is configure a separate subinterface for each PVC with a unique DLCI and subnet assigned to the subinterface. Which of the following encapsulates PPP frames in Ethernet frames and uses common PPP features like authentication, encryption, and compression? A. PPP. B. POA. C. PO. D. Token ring. The correct answer is PO.